She's my sister. We met because of her. I came to America for her wedding, to you.
So, you're saying if the circumstances were different, you would also fall for me?
Don't get me caught up in words, Hari. I'm not that smart.
But how about your feelings then? I can sense that you can feel my feelings as well.
As a friend, yes. What happened to you is unfortunate, but what has happened to Tia is injustice. You know how much she was looking forward to the wedding, right?
No, she was just looking forward to the function, the event, the party. It didn't matter to Tia who the guy was. Plus, she didn't like me the way I was.
That's not true. You know, she has loved you and only you.
You probably didn't hear that she asked to change me into something I was not. And now that I am that person, she doesn't approve.
I am her sister, Hari.
You're also an independent woman, Simi. Don't you want someone to love you?
Of course I do, but...
But because it is me saying I love you to you, you have a problem with that?
I have a problem with you being Tia's fiancé. What am I saying? You're her husband.
That was a long time ago, and it was a secret wedding. And in 2 days' time, that will be also be rectified. I want to hear from you, Simi. If it is me, that is what is bothering you.
Look, Hari, you're a nice boy, man, but I cannot even imagine my life in India, yours here. How? The question is, if you say you want to be with me, I will figure out the part.
Trust me, I'm not as dumb as Tia thinks I am.
I'm your Sali, Hari. I've been calling you Jiju ever since we met.
You're my Sali if someone is strictly speaking legally. And that too shall be taken care of soon.
There's no point in talking if you're going to be like this. Where are the appropriate words that will make me understand?
Simi, I could feel your soul when I kissed you.
Oh my God, I was just shocked, okay? You came out of nowhere.
No, and still I could feel you.
Simi was suddenly feeling uncertain about her feelings and she got up from the chair. Hari got up too and came close to her. He was so close to her, he could hear her heart. And it was running at a mile a minute. It was as if she was frozen. She wanted to get out of his room, but she also wanted to stay back just a little to see what would happen.
And then, without warning, Hari kissed her. Whether it was expected or not, whether she wanted him to or not, all of that was irrelevant. Instinctively, she had her eyes shut and was bracing herself on the edge of the desk.
This kiss was different. This time, his tongue snaked into her mouth. She had never kissed like that before. Namit from Nagpur, hardly a kisser. He kissed like he was kissing a baby. She frantically pushed Namit's name out of her mind. Oh God, this feels so good.
And then Hari broke away from her and backed off.
Oh Bobby, what? Donnell? Shit. These kind of things just escape from my lips. She hesitantly opened her eyes. She was afraid that her reaction, her flushed face, her trembling body could be too easily read by Hari. Oh God, I have to go now, she said hurriedly and ran out of his room.
I think that was wonderfully enacted. Well,
Hari met his Sali and we have an author called Harshvardhan. I'm sure Hari is your... I did not say more. Is this your story, Harshvardhan or Hari?
No, my Sali is sitting here and she's shaking her head. No, no, no.
Oh my God, this is already a little curious. Oh, okay.
And he's also here, so... No, not really. It's not exactly my story, but obviously every author uses... his real life experiences, so somewhere that reflects in there. But I'll tell you, I have two Salis in real life, and I had not shared the story with either of them. And almost for 6 months, they were totally freaking out. So as soon as they got to read it, they, I think, read it non-stop just to make sure that, you know, I was not saying something which, but, you know, I didn't want to. So, no, it's not really my story.
Of course. So we had a beautiful contest like, you know, on multiple platforms. And the whole idea was to see how men and women, like, and readers and consumers would...
Come this way.
Well, as part of what you can see on the cover of the book, the main protagonist presenting is Lady Love with a balloon. Well, we're just kind of trying to, you know, do it once again, and this time live at the event. So many congratulations to Hitesh. Please give him a big hand, everybody. And thank you very much, Amrita. So we have two more winners after this. Elias, would you come on stage?